Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did it.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to have escaped with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I said to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't
make
it right.
Johnny. Leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but that don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! That dopey cowboy's forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost.
You're kind of pale, Trevor. You sure you're okay?
If you think you saw an apparition, there's a number of likely explanations. I mean, the government... The government are releasing chemicals to control global warming. They'll try and control anything. It might have been the vapor somehow with the light.
Shut up! It was the ghost of Michael Townley, alive and well, taking the same scores, quoting the same dumb movies.
That jewel store job in Los Santos?
My cousin lives in Los Santos.
Yeah? Well, why don't you reach out to him? Find out who pulled this job and how the fuck Michael Townley came back from the dead.
We, ain't got close. Because he's straight, you know, a longshoreman, good union job.
I don't care what the fuck he is. Find out who pulled the score. Scratch that. Find Michael Townley. It was him. Couldn't be anyone else.
Hold on!
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer.
On their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are. Alrighty, Root. Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
I thought you was letting him go to the others. Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Aren't we meant to be letting the van run? You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
Which of you tweaked-out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers?
I got that thing with the five gang and the Los Santos.
You know I'm not that good with the...
Oh, I guess it falls to me, then. Come on, come on! That's it, yeah, lead us back! I gotta taste their biker blood! Where we go? Come on!
Oh, look, look! They're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Hold the perimeter, fuckwits! Daddy's going to work!
We don't try and come out of here!
Goddamn piece of shit!
Now's my brother! Go away.
Step right up! Step right up!
Shit!
What the fuck is going on?
Oh, shit! They got Charlie!
You better stay back!
I'm wiping out my whole customer base! Come out and avenge your fallen comrade!
You hunk of shit!
No way up!
This land belongs to
you! Step right up! Step right up!
In your suffering! Boss, get back now!
Fucking punk!
This is hard for me too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county!
Don't
Are you happy?
On our bikes, are we?
Back up, brother!
Fuck you!
Reloading!
Damn it! Frank's been shot!
Where are you going? It was just getting exciting! Thanks for all your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
Wade?
What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs!
I'm out of here!
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Not one of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too.
Here he is. Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? No, come on! Ortega runs the whole county!
Don't anymore! Come on, come on, come on!
Oh, shit!
Yeah! Ortega!
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the... Fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. No!
You have been told.
We was always cool. You sure mean business, D. Let's get out of here, man! Quick! This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not! No way! You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today, or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am! I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying,
all is well!
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is!
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run!
speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.